so many people out there for me, all my friends, my family.
Yeah.
Motivation was the least of my worries. There was so many people to support me, and it was wonderful. I couldn't believe it.
Were you able to hear them or see them along the way?
You
knew where they were the whole time?
Of course. Yep.
Right.
Picked them right out.
Did you feel your brother's presence in a way?
I know if he was here, either this year or the next coming years, he would have been doing it with me. So I just, that's all I could think about. And that's,
I'm sure. Have you been back to a marathon?
Yeah, I've sat at the finish line with my family almost every year.
Okay. How does it mean to you to accomplish this?
It's beyond words. I knew I could do it, but it's even more incredible than I ever imagined.
Do you think you'll run the marathon again?
Oh, of course. I think 100%. There's not a doubt in my mind. And I loved every second of it, and this feels so great. I can't wait to do it again.
What were your emotions like going from start to finish? Were they all the same?
There was so much emotion packed there. Everyone was cheering for me.
And when you rounded the corner.
Taking that corner. Seeing like some family and close friends on that corner. It was, that meant a lot. And rounding it, that was a meaningful stretch.